come out of the bed down the beach, boy.
Should have phone on silent.
Lisa and Jan Wilson.
Press the little button aside when I come out.
And they come out soon, though.
Thank you.
Thank you. You never know what we've been through. Oh, Surf's Up album, which came out in 1972. All right. Yes, it's a beautiful song. I know you're going to like it. We certainly do. It's called Disney Girls.
Special quick dedication. Little Org, listen, we need you to go back to Ireland. Yeah, get married, no problem. But don't forget to come back. You can do your honeymoon later because we need you to work on our album. She works at EMI. Okay, so this is for you. Just a go.
Yes, I'm coming back. Yeah.
next one is somewhat patriotic in its origins because it's inspired by people in uniform. Okay, women in uniform. To be quite honest, cheerleading uniforms, okay? But it's fundamentally patriotic, I say, because the spirit embodied back in the States with Friday Night Football, it's incredible. It's, you know, with all that energy, spirit, and cheerleaders. Anyway, yes, so the song is, in question is called Be True to Your School. Maestro, my note, please. Multiple choices.
We
Here we go.
was she ever pretty? She rode a freight train west, all the way from Detroit City. Had seen more places than I ever hoped to see. Betsy's been more loyal than any friend could be. Some she traveled fast with others.
Kids who have these deformities, these cleft palates, and it's a really simple operation. It costs about a few thousand dollars, but that's a lot of money for all kids all over the place that need this. So we are appealing to you for a little help. If you'll visit operationsmile.com, and maybe you can contribute something from your heart and souls and your wallets to help these kids out. There might be some stuff in the lobby. I don't know. Is there any information? Anyway,
yes.
Yeah, so anyway, whatever you can do would be great. Terrific. Thanks for listening.
Well, it's been building up inside.
Tobias concert is divided into two parts, the first part and the second part. We're getting close to the end of the first part where a much needed intermission will follow. Yes, it's much needed so that you can have an opportunity to purchase something with the Beach Boys on it. Yeah, yeah. Well, and other needs. Anyway. But it wouldn't be apropos to leave the stage without having first hotwired the hot rods one more time.
Yeah. buddies and me are getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone. Thank you.
under arrest.
My children for age, you know it's time to do right. They started slow long ago.
Thank you.
A couple of years later, we wrote this song together. It's called All This Is That.
new song. That's why God made the radio.
Sea.
Nightglove, that's me, a school buddy of Brian's, it's Alan Jardine, and across the street neighbor David Marks, since seven years old, he's lived across from the Lakers. Of course, Bruce Johnson joined us a little bit later. But somewhere along the way, a couple of guys passed away. So, Brian, did you want to introduce the next song?
Yeah, this next song was written and performed by my brother Dennis, who passed away about 30 years ago. It's called Forever.
Thank you.
awfully smart. I know she must be kind.
Yeah.
Australian girls.
Yeah.
Surfing USA. Surfing USA.
Thursday, and heaven is not now.